Hi guys, and welcome to another episode of A Year with James. This would be episode 92 of series 3, 564 overall, but sadly, the last, because I won't be making any more episodes after this. Yeah, it's just not cutting it for me after this many episodes, I'm afraid. I don't think so. It's been a good run, but I think it's time for me to move on to pastures new. So, let us all now give this show a funeral march and salute it in all the respect it deserves. And look forward to a new show to replace it soon. Sorry to drop such a bombshell on you guys if you enjoyed the show. I've enjoyed making it every single moment. So sad to see it go, you know. I really am. So, as this is the final one, let's take some time to remember the fun we've had on the show, shall we? Okay, so let's start with any episodes I've made where I update you on my DVD and Blu-ray collection. That's right. I've done a few of those over the last 564 episodes. They've been fun. All the times I've had Darren in these with me. It's been lots of fun having his input. And although there have been very few of these, but still, the episodes I've made with The Sims 4. Those were a lot of fun. too. This is too depressing. Ending a show on a successful run. Aha, gotcha, April Fools. The show's not going anywhere. Why would I end it after a successful run, eh? There's still plenty more to go. There's nothing that'll capture the jokey spirit than this day, this month's episode start on. But now, seriousness in there, this episode will end here, and I'll ask you to join me tomorrow for the next one. Until then, have a nice day. And for those of you who have birthdays today, happy birthday.